I'm Andy Richardson, and I've been called to this shed in Fife to tackle one big problem. It's overrun with feral pigeons. This chap here is fed up of getting poo in his tea, so we're going to try and see what we can do. So the gun I'm going to be using today is this AirArms S410F carbine super light. They've got it so light by using this popular wood stock, and it's really surprised me because I thought after a couple of months in my truck it would have been bashed and scratched up, but there's not a mark on this and it hasn't really been looked after. The same goes with the bluing. Beautiful shiny bluing job on it. I've oiled it once in say 2 months. There's not one sign of rust on it. It's a very high quality build. One of the methods that I've found very successful on this particular farm is just to use the Land Rover as a hide. The birds are well used to seeing tractors, other farm machinery crashing in and out, so they don't take any notice of me sat here at all. Well, today's been quite a success, taking 14, 16 pigeons out of this shed, well over 30 out of the other shed. So I'm just hoping the farmer will notice that I've been in here and there's quite a few less pigeons flying around. I've just had a phone call from a good friend up in Aberdeenshire who's got well over 6,000 geese on his field. Fingers crossed we get some action, because that is the show for you guys next week. Thanks for watching. So we're going to use this AirArms S410S as long as the bull doesn't keep banging away like this. He's a friendly bloke.